At this time, we are going to start our program. Would you all quietly stand up? We're going to start with your grand old flag. At this time, I would like to welcome everyone to stand up as we do our Pledge of Allegiance and our national anthem, the Star Spangled Banner. Ready? I pledge allegiance. Now we're going to sing the Star Spangled Banner. Everyone, quiet and get ready. time, you may be seated.
I want to take this moment to welcome our students, our staff, and our honored guests, the veterans. We thank you for coming to join us for this special program that Mr. Cicerone has put together. To our veterans, a special thank you for all you have done for our country. We hope you enjoy this performance in your honor. Thank you.
Thank you. And now to continue, respectful audience, do we have any students or classes that would like to bring up some kind of a card? If we have any teachers that have set that up, if we have any students that want to bring anything up, or at the end, we can do that at the end. It's up to you. If not, we can move on. Okay. If you do have any cards, we can bring them up at the end. At this time, I also again want to say thank you to our veterans for coming. And this is the first time in almost over 3 years that we've been able to put together some kind of performance like this. And I just want to take a moment to just recognize everyone. If I say your name wrong, please correct me. We have Jean Hannay from the Air Force. That is Braden Rita's grandfather. We have Dominic Morazzini, Air Force. He's the father of Joshua Morazzini. We have Gary Crossman, Air National Guard. Christopher Connell, Air Combat Engineer. We also have Alvimar Silva. We have Jim Hart, Army. We have Phil Doherty, USMC. Kevin Hodson. Roy Agamani, we have Israel Defense Force. Brianna Nelson, Army. Liren Agami, Israel Air Force. And Roosevelt Hughes, Army. My friends, at this time, we are going to take a moment to honor those people who did die fighting for our country. At this time, would you stand up and put your arms like this and repeat with me. We're going to do this with a moment of silence. And day is done. At this time, a moment of silence, please.
Yeah.
Because you might miss the intro, so be ready. So here we go, ready? You'll know the next one as soon as you hear it. We are going to finish with our last song today, and boys and girls, oh, I need everybody's attention, we have one more song to go. You've been doing a great job, I need a respectful audience for our last song. Oh, match me. Match me. And match me, thank you. Boys and girls, I just want to let you know before our last time, This is the first time in a long time we've had the whole school together like this, and you guys have sounded great today. Thank you so much. Once again, veterans, thank you so much for being here on this day. Like I said, this is our first time in almost 3 years we've been together, and we thank you so much for being here to celebrate with us today. Thank you. We're going to end with the Great Defenders. Here we go. You guys did a great job. Again, once again, let's give a hand to our veterans who came here today. And that ends our Memorial Day program, boys and girls. Thank you so much. So at this time, we can start with kindergarten in the front. We'll start with them, and once kindergarten is gone, then we'll have first grade, second grade, and so on. Everyone, thank you so much. Have a great long weekend, and happy Memorial Day.